Good luck and Goodwin champions. Let's do a random and see which pack we open first. This is going to be number one. That'll be number 20. So let's go ahead and do our random. Number one, number 20. It'll go ba-da-doop, ba-da-doop. All right. Seven times through. Lucky number seven. So now you can see your pack in the break. You can see which pack you have. Joseph R. has the top one. Eighth for Taylor and 18th. After the random seven times. Good luck, Michael, in that Star Wars break. Nice Michael Jordan. Nice LeBron. Joseph R., good luck with some of your packs coming out of here. And Goodwin champions, we're on to pack number two. Let's hit big. And Goodwin. Wayne Gretzky. Pack number three. The King. Ken Jennings, Mini. Ace LeBron. Pack number four. Just want to do a quick double check. We should have sixteen total packs. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah. Just doing a double check there. We're on pack five. Nice. Oh, that's a good one to have. Wander Franco, Dominguez, Okay, that was pack six. 7, 8, 9, 10. Yep, pack seven here. This is pack seven. And here is pack number eight. This is for Taylor A. Good luck, Taylor. All right, pack number 9 and 10. And to make this easier for myself, here's 9, 10 goes on top. To make this easier and quicker, 10 all the way down, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Is Taylor A. 19 and 20 is Joe. So I'm just going to get rid of this. I'll be able to do the packs in order because that's number 18. Casey Mize, all right. MMA Mini. Still got three hits left. Three hits left in the break. Joseph R., let's hit something big. Michael Jordan, Tiger Woods. Let's pull something really big out of here. Goodwin Champions. There's some great hits you can get. Nice Gowdy. Love all the rookie cards. They look great. Nice Lumberjack rookie card. Hope Lumberjack. Joe Burrow rookie. Joseph R., this is your pack. Let's hit something nice. Let's pull some treasure out of Goodwin. Lenticular Ken Jennings. Very nice lenticular. That is the first hit. Two hits left in the break. Nice LeBron Gowdy. And what is this? Hope. Nice one. Congratulations. Joseph R. Hit number two. Nice hit. Joseph R. All right, congratulations. What a great hit to have come out of the box break. Nice. Good one, champions. And now it's time for pack 18, which we designated earlier because this is 19 and that's 20. And this is Taylor's number 18. Good luck, Taylor A. Hitting something nice in here. Nice Wayne Gretzky. Good one, champions. Wayne Gretzky coming out. Taylor. That'll go into a top loader for you. Looks like he was doing something there with a power tool. I don't know what he's doing. What is this? Oh, is that okay? That's a skate. I couldn't tell what he was holding. Okay, that's a skate. Nice Wayne Gretzky. Oh, right on, Red Wings. Yeah, very happy to got you that hit in there. It's fun stuff. Joe Burrow, this one's yours too. You got a Wander Franco, Scarface. Put those in there too to be top loaded. All right, good things coming out of here in Goodwin Champions. Very cool. Some nice things, man. You got the Lumberjacks. You got the mini of her as well. And that's going to be top loaded too. You got her mini. All right, we're getting ready for the next big thing around here, and I believe it is the Star Wars Fine Arts break. I'm going to list up the next Goodwin champions. Right now, and we'll be right into the Star Wars break. Hope. Now I'm listening to the other one right now. Here we go. Here's a link. Oh, good luck in the framed jersey break. Michael Y, you're in. Guys, everybody, the framed jersey break. I just want to tell you about this real fast. That's sold out. There's a filler. You can win spots in the break. And this filler is a 10 name random. We'll award two spots. You can get in and win a framed autographed jersey if you hit in the break, but you can win your spot to get in for $16.50. It's $16.50, and this is the two spot winner. 10 names. Here's a link. That break is sold out, and that is all that is left. I think the retail spots would go for like $79.99. So it's a huge savings if you get into that break. It is $79.99. And I have to fix the link because that's not linking up for everybody. So pardon me, I'm just gonna fix that link. Make sure everybody can get to the break. So now the link has been changed and is much shorter. And there it is right there. So yeah, we're looking forward to that frame jersey rip. Good luck, everyone. Now we're going to be doing the Booty Box Star Wars Fine Art Prints rip that is sold out. We're looking forward to all kinds of things you can see right here. The next Star Wars print will be up. Another break we're really looking forward to is the, I don't know if that's even up here, Dunruss basketball two team random. And this one's getting close. as well. Hub. Good luck at division break of Dunruss football. That's at 6 left. And C is in that one. That's another break that's getting really close. Hoping you hit big in the break. Good luck, everybody. We're just about to rip this thing open. Let's go down Big Hit Boulevard. Let's get ready for a trip down Big Hit Boulevard right now. There's a limousine out front. Did somebody call a limo? Hope. Did somebody call limousine? Almost got this ready. Somebody must have called a limo.